I've been reading journals that I wrote when I was 13. I'm still trying to find the answers that that kid was asking. Sometimes it feels so hopeless that it's pointless to keep searching. But she keeps telling me it's all how I perceive it. I've been thinking lately that maybe there's nothing to it. Everyone tells me to relax and not to overthink it. Take a break to view the lake outside my bedroom window. And I must say it's really beautiful while it is snowing. It still feels as though I'm reading while it's being written. Eraser marks a time machine back to 2007. And if it worked in reverse and my former self could see me, would he be proud or would he just be disappointed? And there's a chest that's in a closet in my parents' basement, full of nostalgic shit throughout the years that I've collected. I wanna see it when it's all dead and I'm buried. These aren't trophies, these are ghosts, what I keep them for. So why can't I feel better? So why can't I feel better? Everyone knows that the past is gone forever. So why can't I feel better? Friends who I knew back when this was written, bringing up stories, but eventually they barely listen. If I could find someone who's haunted by the same shit I am, then we would talk for days until we both feel better. Then we would talk for days until we both feel better.